web.
Welcome to today's Seniors Living Well. Make 2013 your lucky year. And I was indulging in a little dark humor when I said we were going to go to our final segment, because my guest for this portion of the show is the very lively and wonderful Regina Schoengert.
Yes.
Did I get it almost right?
You did. So,
I remember last year when you came, I was like, I've got to say her name right. I've got to practice. So when you were here on the last series, you talked about you were starting your pet crematorium services. How's that gone?
It's actually exceeded our expectations. I know Michael is very pleased with the support we have had from the community. You know, it's such a difficult thing when a pet passes. Some people actually feel closer to the pets than they do to some of their family members. So it's very devastating to lose a pet. I personally have lost three in the past year and a half, and each time it's been unexpected. And
especially with seniors, have these connections and nearby, and that pet are the one.
Or, you know, 13 years, and they never have a pet, and it's very depressing. So it is their light, their joy from that little. Mm-hmm. So wonderful thing is, we about this earlier, is it can be so difficult. Oh. We will do is we will have pet passes at home to the home care crematory from there. And which is cremated with that, and their cremains are communal scattering aided by faithful for that crematory.
Oh.
Or they can have your pet cremate itself and then return them in an urn of your choice. I've chose to do it. I do. I love home with me.
You just
do. And wait, she's actually in my kitchen. My take everyone. So they have, they do. There's price off, you know, serve and bring the pet. That's where we, friends, our Hills office, mm-hmm. We care different location, their crematory, mm-hmm. receiving their Hills mm-hmm. there, and then we our facility, which is just behind cemetery. It's here in our county. Mm-hmm. Ones are our adult loved ones, human loved ones. I'm also at the our crematory, mm-hmm. where that takes place. So to each other, but they're at the cemetery.
That is really pretty. Things are kind of amazing to me. Provide that service much as you do.
Absolutely.
The deceased. I had a senior management client, and his dog night at all was the morning. I pick up the body, the dog, the remains. We had her cremated money to have her. It was its office, I guess.
Well,
use you or
accent? Or I'm sorry, a vet, Chris. I mean, they have totally supported faithful all of their clients, mm-hmm. their families. Pine Grove is. All the way to the end. So they use us. Now, other vets outside crematories, they have called similarly, but the middle and outside,
well, this,
and then they, but there's more and more, which, you know, the launch difference.
Mm-hmm. It happened to be Pine Grove.
And
bear of his love.
Yes, he did.
I think it's been, cremation used to be a hot button for a lot of people. I think cremation is kind of becoming more accepted.
I saw was in the state of 88%, which is, and the economy and the time. Important thing to know about is it is an personal choice. Because that is an individual, that's why it is that choice known several by telling your family, will, state planner, like when. The most important way to do is where you go to your funeral, make your decisions, begin a payment process at that time, organizations for our burial, is everything desire. We make notation. We have all of you write the obit. We do as much easy as possible, and that's huge. Now, when you wishes are, or you write, it still make the final decision. Tell you, only have, let's say, three of those children, 100%. Three, minimum, all the authorization. Five children, how many is counting? Very time, we are trying to states, which means they have the paperwork noted back to us. Mail us the originals. A lot of work. Difficult on the family. Gift you can give
and yourself
and your freedom that comes off. So I know to come to right with us, find a few area or anywhere and go to them, do your pre-need. Mm-hmm. It's guaranteed whatever you pay today is all that your family
their bill that
exactly.
comes
now. So a lot of wonderful two of them is for the dying. So in the event, positively, they haven't done a pre-needments with life insurance, really it's beneficial. Those that we work with a third party is going to charge. Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
Towards my husband, she was, when she went and she lived for another 20, but I cannot tell you, made our life, because her body had where the grave was. Really, it only took 2 days to resolve it.
Everything was done.
If they wanted to talk to you, go about it.
They would call 2233 or Amazon cremation.
Oh,
well, yes, yeah, both in that 100. That's 29640.
And can you?
Not yet. We talk about how to do that. Yeah, oh, about it.
Okay, great. Thanks for coming by on the topic, and you make it so.
It should be comfortable.
So I'm going to. This is the point, and I guess it's just. The right now to talk about this weekend. There's always. I don't know how you're going to do for the weekend.
My job.
Yeah, I was going to say weekend. And Coraliers, the senior center. Tomorrow, the vet clinic is up at the Hill.
Oh.
Medical and or anyone that's a vet, just show up. The times, I don't know. We have the flower show, the seniors, much, much more.
Absolutely.
And thank you for with all sorts of wonderful information.